Hello guys, today we are here to discuss about the topic photoconductive cell.
Actually, what is photoconductive cell?
Photoconductive cell is a two-terminal semiconductor device which is whose resistance vary according to the intensity of the incident light. For the obvious reason, photoconductive cell can also be called as a photoresistor.
On what principle does it work?
Mostly the photoconductive cell works on the principle that the flow of free electrons in between the layers of the photoconductive cell, which decreases the resistance and therefore the current, the increase the current flows in the external circuit. What are the advantages of the photoconductive cell?
The cheap, readily and available.
What are the advantages of the photoconductive cell?
Cheap and readily available in all size and shape. They need very small voltage and is operated eco-friendly. What are the disadvantages of the photoconductive cell?
The only disadvantage of the photoconductive cell is that it is inaccurate with the time of tens and hundreds of milliseconds. Okay, let us conduct an interactive session regarding the applications of the photoconductive cell. Let me ask some questions. What is the other name for the photoconductive cell?
The other name for the photoconductive cell is light resistor and photoresistor.
What is the major use of photoconductive cell?
The major use of the photoconductive cell is the detecting and measuring the photo electromagnetic radiation.
Okay.
What is the biomedical applications for the photoconductive cell?
The biomedical application for the photoconductive cell is photo field thymography, which is used for measuring the peripheral blood volume. What is the two major applications of the photoconductive cell?
The two major applications of the photoconductive cell is analog application and digital applications.
Apart from biomedical engineering, what are the other applications of photoconductive cell?
Security system and alarm system.
We hope that you guys all came for the better understanding of the photoconductive cell. Thank you.